as much energy as you want. Useful belief, right? I am an energetic person. We start dialing in. You are an energetic person. And you know what? It's about controlling this voice in our head. And you know what will make you a more energetic person? Get connected to your life. Get connected to your life. And when I say get connected to your life, actually jot this word down, gratitude. Because when you drive from a place of gratitude, because I have people all the time say to me, what do you want from me, Chris? Do you want me walking around with my posture, my eye contact, looking at everybody, right? A big smile on my face. Is that what you want? I'm like, no, that's not what I want. Because that's what would happen if you went from the outside in. I want to challenge you to go from the inside out. Because when you drive your life from a place of gratitude, you get connected with your life. You get connected with a useful belief about the gratitude in your life.